Well, I've got 12 new Hunter Seeker arrows. I'm gonna see how long the shield can stand up against that. About 20 yards with the 165. Well, if for nothing else, I hope this gives you an idea of the size of the actual arrows. You can see the back here. They basically all came through pretty deep. This one that came through the middle, poked into the hand. So those are big arrows, and man, they are going fast.